What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be watching Haikyuu, episode 19 and 20. Guys, how are y'all doing after last episode? It was insane. It was insane. Nishinoya, what he did, the way he saved that ball, and Asahi, my boy, spiking it, winning us the game. God, that was so beautiful, guys. That makes me even more excited for this episode. We're gonna play against, probably against Oikawa and Aoba Josai. And I'm looking forward to it. A rematch against the boy, Oikawa. I'm excited, guys. I hope you guys are excited as well, because I'm loving it. I'm absolutely loving it. But yeah, guys, if you haven't yet, please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. I very much appreciate it. It very much helps the channel out a lot, guys. It's really helpful. And yeah, I will not keep you guys longer waiting. Without further ado, let's go. What is this? Oikawa? Jesus! It's gonna be difficult, guys. Yeah, his control, man. How did he freaking curve that? Oh, he did say that Kageyama is better than him in setting. Again. Hey! Okay, here we go. Yeah, they seem good. They seem very good. Iwaizumi-san. Number 4. Okay, it's like Hinata and Kageyama. But not in the same school. Seijo. Wow, is it, what year is he? Is he third years? I forgot. These two, they always want to play against the best. I love it. The TV crew. Oh. Oh, boys, nice. Well, that was easy for them. 25-12, that's insane, that score. That's actually, what? Exhausted after the game today. Yeah, we did. It's gonna get way more difficult. It was already difficult, especially against Data Tech. Hey, on TV. That's insane. That's what the f- Oh god. We will stop them. Oikawa Tōkan. Are you gonna talk about us? Kagasuno. Powerhouse Karasuna High School, let's go! No, okay, there's no freaking video from us. What is this? Why Oikawa again? This is gonna be interesting.
それじゃあやるか。
A meeting, yeah.
伊達光線は変人速攻が初お披露目だったからこそ相手の意表をつくことができたわけだ。でも正常とは一度
だ。 Yeah, they already knew it anyway, so.
ある程度手の内を知られている。それでもお前たちの攻撃力が高いのは確か
だ。 Let's go, Kai.
まずは及川のあのサーブを
Yeah, this is gonna be a big problem, man.
あのサーブで流れを持っていかれるのが一番嫌で、かつあり得るパターンだ。今回はミドルブロッカーの日向月島はサーブレシーブには参加せず、攻撃のみに専念する。は
い。Yeah, that's smart because they can't receive yet. 分業だ、分業。
あとな、お前ら正常見て、あ、やべ、強えって思ったろ。例えば伊達光の試合をもし同じように観客席で見てたら。なんだよあのブロック、マジ怖い、勝てないって。
うん。Okay. Look at him, inspiring everyone. Let's go.
明日もそうだ。
Give them confidence. This is why he's the goat. Okay. Yes.
あ、森。
森。
今日の試合っす。
あ、Oh, we're gonna. Oh, nice. We're gonna watch them and learn from them. Learn what they do.Look at my boys.
いつもよりピリピリしてる感じするな。
おい影山、10代半ばにして眉間のシワ取れなくなるぞ。
ああ
明日大王様倒して。
Let's go, Hinata. That's what he wants to know. He needs to hear that.
テレビに映るんだから爽やかな顔の練習した方がいい。
Yeah, it's all about the TV.
試合には勝つ。勝たなきゃ先に進めない。
Oh God.Nice. They have the same, of course.
Oi, くれぐれも夜更かしなんかすんじゃねえぞ。
イワちゃんは俺のお母ちゃんです
。あ、ごめんごめんごめん。しないしない。コンディションは万全で行くって。くだらねえこと言ってんじゃねえ、クソ及川。締めんだからちんたらすんな、グズ川。悪口を略さないで、グズ及川。
Yeah, they're very good friends, for sure.Learning, learning, learning. I love Hokai, guys. This player. There he is, sitting in front of his desk. Damn, his eyes! Whoa. I did not get that impression from him that he'll be that serious. Oh, his freaking fangirls again. Oh boy, when there are girls there, they're crazy. Okay, we're gonna be serving first. Here we go. Let's go! Oh, Daichi, man. What a great captain.Yamaguchi. Is he gonna be important this match? That would be sick. It's been only a week. Let's go. Oh, bro, that would be sick, Yamaguchi. Oh, that would be so nice if Yamaguchi also gets a freaking shine finally. Yeah, they're great friends. Teasing each other.Here we go! Okay, line up. This is gonna be good, guys. I think this will be the best match in this tournament. Against Aoba. You already have history with them. Kageyama versus Oikawa. Best setter. Oh, he got the best setter award. Wow! Nishinoya got the best libero award.Noikawa, the best setter. Kageyama watching. For the first time, yeah. The official match. God, there we go! We're gonna prove everyone wrong. Oh. The genius setter. Oh, bro!
俺たちが勝ち負けません。
かぶってきてんじゃねえよ、日向この野郎。今回も。
Here we go.
負けないっす。
Together. We did, but he was not there the whole match. We were also not. We were also not at our best. Let's go. Fight. Jesus. Jesus. They all just turned super serious.
Yeah. Jesus.
Here we go. Oikawa. The music as well. Here we go, Tsukishima. Nice receive. Let's see. He hit it himself. Oh my god. He freaking hit it himself. What the? Oh god, this is gonna be. Oh, this is gonna be a problem. Daichi in the back. He's just playing mind games. There's no point. He's just playing mind games. That's smart though. At the beginning, immediately doing that. Oh yeah, everyone's excited for him, Hinata. Boom. Did we get it? Oh. Let's see. Oh my god. This guy. Oh, he's insane. Oh, I did not think he'd be freaking this good. Oh god. Whoa, he's actually so sick. Yeah, I mean, it is very cool. Yeah. Let's go, Daichi. Look at Daichi, he's a great captain. Asai? Oh, what's gonna happen here? Oh, they did it as well! Let's go, finally! Oh, they didn't even expect that. Oh, Kageyama just did it by himself. Oh, here we go. Kageyama versus Oikawa. Damn! Yeah, no one even expected, yeah! Do it again. Here we go. Let's go. Oh, this is good. This is good. This is freaking good. Oh, this is gonna be so good. I definitely feel like it's gonna be Oikawa versus Kageyama the whole match. That was so good, guys. Oh, man. I did not think that Oikawa would be this good. I knew it would be good, but I didn't think it. Like, two times, back to back, faking us. One time, we thought he was gonna set it for someone and just freaking dumped it. And then the second time, we thought he was gonna dump it and then he set it. That's crazy. That's actually crazy, guys. My god. Well, let's just go to episode 20 and see what's gonna happen. Who's gonna win? I have no idea. Let's go. When I got in junior high, that was an amazing player. Oikawa. Sorry guys. Best setter award. You're gonna do it, Kageyama. You're gonna beat his ass. You're gonna show Oikawa how good you really are. Yeah, and he even is only a first year, yeah. You're gonna be the best in the world, Kageyama. This is the besties, man. I love it. Here we go. Oh god. Oh. It's gonna be so embarrassing for him. Does he feel the pressure maybe? He wants to show up for Oikawa. But the music is... This music is so good. Hey! Yeah, it's curving out. Oh, that he still was able to get that, man. What the? He's the GOAT! Let's see. Oh, it's his little feint with his face. Like, and then. Oh my god. Oh, he learned from. Whoa. He's such an observer as well, Kageyama. Wow. No, I think I definitely. Yeah, he was. But with a curve. That's true, actually. Yeah. But he freaking failed. Thank goodness. Bro, he's such an important player for the team, the whole team, the Libero. He doesn't care. He's just playing mind games. Even with his own teammates. Damn. What the hell is he kind of captain? Here we go. Jumped way higher. It works. It freaking works. Oh. He is good. He is very good at that. Yeah. He's so good at this. Oh, Oikawa is... Oh, he's a weird character, man. He's playing mind games. Oh god. Sai. Oh, it's okay. What is he doing? Is he observing? Here we go. He found it. He found a freaking solution to Karasuno. Bring it into me. Those are the signals, probably. What? I had no idea. What? How did he freaking find that out already? Simple rule. Mark the shrimp. Okay. Yeah, they did. he's so smart. He studied the whole night. And now we're freaking Yoshi sickness. I had no idea. I had no idea at all. He's the goat.
One time.
Yeah, it's probably very difficult to serve to do. Here we go. Look how different the serve is. Huh? What happened? Why can he not receive it? What's up? What? Huh? Yeah, I'm so confused. So he comes in front of Asai, and then that's why.
What?
Okay, nice. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Old. Dump? No, fake. Oh. Ooh. Oh my god. Nice. Let's go. Diamond. Oh, we got one. What? Oh, we still got it though, but. Oh. Okay, Gamma, don't panic. Just take it easy. You're the best, don't worry. Yeah, that's what I thought this one. Oh god. Oh, they keep it in the play. Okay, nice, we get it. God, they're good. I love the background, the cheering. It's gonna curve. Oh my god. Yeah. It didn't even curve. He's a mastermind. Like, he knows exactly what to do.
Come
on.
あれはなんだね。すみませんでした。いやいや、ダム。Even that he knew Oikawa, he knew was gonna panic.
Yeah, they're really focusing only on Oikawa. Okay, let's go. Come on, Tanaka. Let's go! Oh, guys. I don't like this. Jesus. Nice. Damn it. Oh, even... Look at him! This isn't Tanaka anymore.
あの、すいませんでした。いや、しょうがないこともあんだろ。今のトスは難しかったし、3枚ブロックだったし、俺もフォロー。今トス呼ばなかった。一瞬ビビったんだ、チキショー。
後悔は試合が終わってからクソほどする。大して取り柄もない俺が、てめえのミスに勝手にへこんで足引っ張って
たら
どうしようもねえ。次は決めます。今それを言えることが十分取り柄だ。
I love him.
He's
the best.
Time
の時もだけどさ、
及川ってやつ様子おかしくない？
Look at him just chilling.
集中力切らさないようにしてんだってさ。
あ
のやばいサーブの流れ切るために、
今
度のチームはタイム取るから。
Oh, he's insane. He's insane. Okay, no more timeouts. Here we go. Hey, come on, Tanaka.Are you gonna keep it? Are you gonna keep it? Oh, Hinata, let's go! Oh, beautiful, guys. Let's go. Teamwork! What did he realize? Ah, let's go, Nishinoya! Come on! Yep, absolutely. Come on, buddy. My boy, my freaking boy. Nope. Oh my God, let's go, Tanaka. Damn. Sure. He's awesome.
先輩だからな。
田中、アブ、
はい。
15-8. Jesus. Already. Nice. They got it anyway. They got it anyway. Nice.
分かってても早いな。おいごら、まだトスは叶わないなんて言うんじゃねえだろうな。飛び降り？叶わないよ。あんなピンポイント上げられないし。
That's fair.
怒んないで。才能では叶わなくても、みんなが一番
チャンス
コスを上げる自信はあるよ。だからセッターとしては負けない。
Damn.
優秀だった中学の後輩の異名を聞いた。コート上の。
The king of the court.、
なんて誉れ高い異名だと思った。でも、試合を見て意味が違うと分かった。力がある、才能がある、勝利に対しても貪欲、圧倒的に、それが飛びを強くし、
yeah.
唯一の弱点になる。お前は一人で何とかしようとしすぎなんだ。
Yeah, he really puts so much pressure on himself.
そして、こんな二つ来たらずじゃ、その癖は簡単には
。Yeah, of course. Yeah, that makes complete sense. The habit is not going to just disappear after 2 months. He was doing great, but.Of course, when he gets under pressure like that, it's not that easy.
なんかカラスノの攻撃、だんだん速くなってきてないか。
Let's go.
タイムはもう使い切っちまったし。ゆっくりゆっくり、焦んなよ。
ブロックから逃れたい一心で、つい打ちやすさよりも速さを優先してしまう。
This is Kageyama. He's just going back to himself a little bit right now. Come on, buddy.
Tobio, お前は天才だ。3番の彼はもう少しゆったり上げてあげれば、ちゃんとブロックと勝負できる力量があるんじゃない
の。Oh God.
メガネ君はお前のトスを信頼して本気で打っている
か。Yeah, like that's still of course. Damn, I didn't even think about that. Of course, like with Hinata is fine, but with everyone else, not yet. He can do it though. I believe in him. Oh my God! No, he is not. He's not himself. Not us. Not that we know. He's turning into Beckham in this whole old self. Good. Like I'm going to win. It's not we're going to win. I'm going to win. And now she's missing again. Oh, good job, Asai. Good job.
及川はセンスもある。努力も惜しまない。ただ、二つ年下の影山という才能の塊と比べたとき、及川は優等ではあるが、天才ではない。
いや。
それでも断言できる。今の段階でセッターとして優れているのは、
及川、right?
及川であると。
Yeah, because he's just better. More experience as well.And Kageyama still has that, that I need to do it by myself. You don't. Yeah. I think that's a good decision. I think it's a very good decision. Damn. That gave me the chills. Oh god. Kageyama, my boy. I think it's a good idea though that they changed him out for Sugawara. He needs to get his head straight. He needs to look from the side what's going wrong. He put so much pressure on himself.That he has to do it by himself. He doesn't even say we have to win. He says I need to win. I believe in him though. He already showed in the last 2 months. He can change. He can do it again. Everything, all the circumstances against Oikawa. That's probably the biggest one against Oikawa. He wants to prove that he's the better one. But yeah, right now it's not working for him. Sugawara's coming in. I'm super excited and super happy for Sugawara that he's coming on, that he's finally gonna go play. I miss my boy. And yeah, hopefully that will turn things around or at least make...Kageyama realize and yeah, we'll see it, boys and girls. I'm super excited for the next episode. 5 more episodes and then season 1 is over. Oh god, I really hope we're gonna win, guys, the whole tournament. But first, let's just focus on this match. I'm freaking nervous, but yeah, I'll see you guys for next episode. Peace.